He's great.
I love this guy.
He's awesome. Downright awesome.
He's amazing.
Just phenomenal.
We want Jake Silbermann on your show.
Hello, my name is Liddy, and I'm here to tell you about an amazing actor named Jake Silbermann.
He has played Noah Mayer on As the World Turns for the past 3 years.
Hi, Noah Mayer.
I have loved watching him.
He's an incredibly talented actor. I've watched soaps my entire life.
And I've never watched a soap opera before.
We are huge soap fans.
Basically, he's the reason why I am watching a soap opera. I don't watch soap operas, but because he's on it, and watching it.
That's pretty freaking awesome, man. I mean, not many actors can say that.
Don't have to be so modest about this. It's good. It's really good.
The reason I like watching Jake is because he's just really easy to watch. You can connect with his character.
And he is one of the very few people that I have watched that I have been able to connect with on an emotional level.
What's wrong?
We don't even think about Jake until after, and we're like, wow, Jake killed it.
It just brings such a realism to the character and makes you just believe every word he's saying. Yeah, it's like you're not even really watching an actor playing a character. You just think that's the real person that you're watching.
He's a very talented, very understated actor, which I really appreciate.
And that subtleness is just so endearing. A gesture or a facial expression that you don't quite catch the first time.
Even though he gives like really subtle performances, they are super powerful and just make you feel each and every emotion that Noah is feeling.
He has proven himself to be so versatile in his acting skills.
He can do crying, laughing, serious, dramatic. He can do anything.
He really puts his all into it, and so when he's crying, I want to cry.
He can just show just every emotion within each and every scene that he does.
One example that really sticks out in my mind, on As the World Turns in New Year's Eve 2008, Noah sees Luke, his boyfriend, kissing Brian, a much older man. You know, Noah is just furious. But then he finds out that Luke was actually the one who initiated the kiss, and you can just see on his face, he just, you know, going through, you know, shock and disbelief, and then that turns into, you know, anger and disgust. He goes through all those emotions just a matter of minutes.
When he's like yelling, I want to freaking like run to the next day and just like hide under a kitchen table with a pan as a shield.
Why are you pushing me away?
Because I wish you hadn't done it, okay? I'll always wonder what would have happened if you hadn't come at that moment, if you hadn't said what you said, if my father hadn't hurt you.
It gives me goosebumps. The way he works with Van Hanses is just amazing.
You have to know how I feel about you.
And the chemistry he has with every single actor he's on screen with is just amazing.
He's just able to bring out the best, and he challenges every actor he works with to bring their A game, and he does the same.
You don't have to worry about me going anywhere, because you and I are going to be together for a very, very long time.
So enough of the sappy 40s stuff, this is the shallow part of the video. Another thing about Jake Silbermann is he is hot.
Yes, he's very attractive.
He's got a great body.
He's hot and sexy.
His smile will just melt you into a puddle pretty much.
Let's face it, Jake's hot.
Hi, Candy.
There are a lot of people who just want to look at something pretty.
So if you put him on your show, have him walk around shirtless, you know, I certainly won't mind, and I really highly doubt your other viewers would mind as well.
Like having shirtless all the time.
You work on that.
Yeah, you need to add that to your cast. You would get so many new viewers.
Gaining somebody who already has a devoted fan base is a must.
You took him on your show. You better believe that you have at least one more viewer. And I know there's a lot of us who feel that way.
He's one of the crazy actors who I would follow anywhere.
If you had Jake Silbermann on your soap opera, I definitely would see him in a heartbeat.
I want to see him in many more projects.
And I think that's a really awesome ability that Jake has, that he can take a character and you just want more. You just want to see him do more.
So hopefully he will be considered for a role on another soap opera, because I think he would be too valuable to just let go away.
Listen to us fans say we love him and we'll follow him wherever he goes, and you can gain our support.
So please, please, please consider Jake for a role. I am not above begging.
Please, please, we want him on your show.
Please, please, please consider Jake.
Won't regret it, so please do it. He's really freaking awesome.
He's great. He's wonderful, amazing. Everything over the top.
You've been making a very wise decision, and honestly, you wouldn't regret it.
So hopefully we'll see Jake Silbermann back on TV real soon.
Put Jake Silbermann on your show. Thanks.
The things I do for you, Silbermann.